Let's talk NFL now. Developing tonight, the NFL draft just underway in Nashville.
And some local flavor to this year's draft as well. CBS 13's Sarah Hodges, the only local reporter in Nashville with a Sacramento family who made the trip to support their team. Sarah?
Hey guys, I'm here in the Music City for the NFL draft, and it is absolutely live. Over 300,000 fans expected to be here in Nashville for the draft. How far would you travel to see your favorite team pick their next rookie? Over 2,200 miles. I met a family who did just that, all the way from Sacktown to come here to Nashville to enjoy the festivities. It's one divided house up in the Luna household. They come from a long bloodline of Cardinal fans, but there's always that one in the family who strays.
I really like the team. I really like the Bay Area, San Francisco, so it's a good switch.
But what won't change is the love this family not only has for the game of football, but for each other.
I think it's just being around family and the atmosphere, because the family enjoys the same sport as us. So that's why. It's just amazing.
The Luna family made the trek to Nashville 10 deep and says it's been better than expected.
I think it's neat and completely different from the other venues that they've had it in. I mean, it's wide open. We're in the street. Like I said, a great environment.
The people in Sacramento were jealous that we're coming out here. They wanted to come too, but they didn't.
This family eats, breathes, and sleeps football. They even have their own special dance, one they'll be doing with the first overall pick in this year's draft.
Guys, look, I know for your average fan, a trip like this may not be in the cards. We want the NFL draft to come west. Guess what? Next year it is happening. The Raiders are going to help host in Las Vegas. The 2020 draft will be in Vegas next year, and I know that's music to y'all's ears.
Oh, I'm jealous. Right? Nashville is such a fun town.
Such a cool town, right? She's having a blast out there. Sarah, thanks. And Sarah's going to have much more from the draft ahead tonight on CBS 13 at 10 and 11. You can also follow her on Twitter for the latest draft updates.